Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. We are on the Vardos mission now. So yeah, here we go.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what you've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuated. Civilians are indispensable. Our people will evacuate.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial
world. You're telling me I can't leave in my own ship?
We're supposed to protect.
When you're clear to exit Vardos space, you need a corridor.
This isn't right! I'm part of the Empire, just like you!
Boom, boom. Open the gate. Man, they're like holding these citizens at gunpoint. Man, we have such cool armor compared to everybody else. On the day that I got this game, I found the Inferno Squadron action figure too, so that was really cool to get that. Hey, it's C-3PO. He's more silver. Open the gate, Captain. Open the gate, Skipper. Wow, amazing scene. Take a screenshot of that.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline. But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like I hide. Now she's not holding in a faith, either.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, last.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Go ahead, Commander.
It is about time. I did versus. Admiral sent you. I knew I was important to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now. Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Ooh.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go! Go now! Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission!
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off Earth. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Ooh.
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of
me. Ooh.
Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. An agent needs to have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Glem to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Oh boy.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. Too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Bruno's close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet.
Our own troopers will train us. Find them.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. Slice, slice. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Oh, now we're wanted.
Need a slice.
Oh, this is just the camera. Okay. Look at that poor fool I crumpled onto the ground. Uh-oh. Trying to sneak through this. Oh, what? Got the...
I hated having to do that.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves till we die.
Yes.
Where am I supposed to go? I don't know. Up the elevator? Oh. Up the stairs.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Die. Okay, I can switch my cards. I want an actual grenade instead of the other thing. Oh no. Yeet. Come on out, Chief Chirpa. Uh-oh.
Shooting at something.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Guess keeping quiet didn't last that long, did it?
slice this. Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Go.
Oh, no, I'm good. Got D. Nice shot, Nico. I think he's the one that killed that guy, not me. Got the. Almost killed myself. Oh, Nico, look out! Oh, wow.
There's the walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the air-to-air turbo levers.
Exactly. And if we destroy the conditions, we'll disable every AA in the...
Oh, I just killed myself. Hey, Carr, can you go turn on the lamps? Switch my weapon. What do I have for choice? Let's try this. Oh, this far back? For real? Cad Bane gun noises, just so you know, if you didn't know, there's a little Easter egg for ya. Look at these lovely plants. Hide.
Thank you.
Walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Oh, for real? Am I gonna die again? Better not. Got D. Hi, Jack. Oh boy, here we go. AT-AT.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilian to touch the ship. Good, lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the Raider. Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm. Skywalker!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
Come on.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Bardo.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Ha! Destroy all these turrets.
Ty, get ahead.
How did that not blow that up? Come on. Same with the ATST. This should just be one shot. With this thing, with those big guns, it should like blow them up in one. Got
the weapons in this sector are the same.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing as close as I can.
Oh, hello. Oh, I hit the Cordo. Corvos, or whatever it's called. Oh, I just sent all their troops flying. Uh-oh, an AT-AT is coming in. Oh, man. Come on. I wonder what the weak spot is. Come on. Yeah. Yay. Watch this. 2-1.
Corvus, we are nearly there. Hurry, Commander. The storm is...
Uh-oh. Come back here. Uh-oh. We're going down, Miko.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Our crew is under attack.
Oh, I'm gonna die again.
Suppress those troopers.
everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
Oh, good. Oop, I just threw that at myself. Nice. Cool campaign.
You're clear to board, Commander.
Let's go, let's go. Oh!
Congratulations, Commander.
Outer Rim.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaking. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
The Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you've
Lando,
brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello, I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay.
What is this?
A bad idea.
Settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spy.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your life. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop us.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ship.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Isaac?
So, what's it going to be?
Oh, yeah. The Naboo. Now we're in the X-Wing. That's awesome.
All fighters, begin your attack.
Alrighty. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. Look out for the future episodes. And we'll see you guys next time.